I guess the Rikers are dragons now, and just sitting on a hoard of gold.
We spotted them moving heavy machinery into the building.
That's random.
We think they're mass-producing munitions, using gold instead of lead, and melting down brass scrap for shell casings.
Isn't there like 6,000 tons of gold in the reserve?
Yeah.
2 ounces of gold per bullet. That's like... Oh, I can't do that math. Awesome. That's just... awesome. The Rikers aren't gonna let you just walk in there. Expect heavy resistance.
The Battery Park District was devastated by flooding after a hurricane. It's more like a swamp than anything else now. There used to be a lot of concentrated wealth down here. Most of the locals used their resources and connections to get out before the city was locked down. Most people didn't have that option.
So they've got a turret at the perimeter. I told you resistance would be heavy. Shut it down, Agent. See what this Riker bullet factory looks like.
intercepted.
Get someone on that gun. We can't let the creatures get to the Queen.
Another turret. They really couldn't wait to waste all that ammo they're making.
I'm gonna own you!
Vault downstairs, but they probably have it locked down.
You'll need to shut down the security system. Cut the power and you should be clear. When in doubt, shoot it out. You should be able to get through the security gate now.
Scanning. Gold. 24 karat.
I guess the Rikers are trying to mint their own money. At least they were smart enough to use gold.
I'll send in some people to secure this site.
surprised they were able to pull it off.
They're a crafty bunch, and they seem to have started to think more about the future. If you got the weapons and the money, that's power. We shouldn't underestimate them.
This takedown is sure to set them back a bit. Well done, Agent.
Let's go!